We use radiofrequency ablation for a couple different situations. For someone who has chronic lower back pain, for example, from arthritis, and either they don't want to have surgery or can't have surgery, we will very often test to see if it's coming from the arthritis by putting local anesthetic on the nerves going to the arthritic joints. If we are successful in blocking the arthritic joints, I can then go and radiofrequency ablate or stun the nerves going to the arthritic joints. The radiofrequency needle sends down, obviously, radiofrequencies, which not only heats, but also pulses and changes the membrane on the nerve so the nerve does not transmit the pain, therefore we don't perceive the pain. It doesn't change the spine, it doesn't change the patient's back at all, but what it does do is it eliminates the pain sensation going to the brain, therefore we're comfortable. The most common use for radiofrequency ablation, also called rhizotomy, would be for arthritis, what we call facet disease, where the facets are the joints of the back or neck, and as they get a little bit of arthritis, just like your knee and hip, those are the situations where we can ablate the nerve or stun it so that it doesn't transmit the pain. You don't feel the pain from the arthritic joints.